बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद शरद पवार जी। मैं आप निवेदन करूंगा मिस्टर स्टालिन से, प्रेसिडेंट डीएमके मिस्टर स्टालिन।
यस यस सर।
गुड आफ्टरनून।
वणक्कम। फर्स्टली थैंक यू सोनिया जी फॉर कॉलिंग दिस वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट मीटिंग at such a crucial time. We are all aware of the scale and level of risk that this pandemic poses to our country. We have unfortunately crossed 1 lakh COVID-19 positive cases. If this situation is not well managed now, we may not be able to undo the damage of decade to come. In light of this, I want to raise a few key issues that we must address on priority. One of the core issues we are facing in insufficient testing. The key defense against this virus is testing and tracing. We have one of lowest testing rates in the world. Tamil Nadu government purchased poor quality rapid test kits when DMK pointed out government returned those kits. Now our state is running out of testing kits. Safety of our frontline workers has been compromised. Many doctors treating COVID-19 patients were forced to use poor quality PPE kits. As a result of this, over 550 doctors and medical staff are infected in India now. In Tamil Nadu itself, over 39 doctors and 115 health workers are infected. Next, we also cannot ignore the state of the economy. At this time, even the so-called 20 lakh crore package has nothing to do with the real needs of our economy. It is nothing but a loan mela. Empty slogans like Made in India and Self-Reliant India are not the need of our. Instead, we must put cash in the hands of our people with hunger. The center has not given the share of GST to the states. When Tamil Nadu government sought 3,200 crore, only 510 crore rupees was allotted. The worst impact of this poor planning has been felt by our migrant labourers. The images of our labourers walking long distance without food and water is heartbreaking. Our leader, Dr. Kalangir, always said that public offices are a responsibility to the people, not a post that we hold. And these words are an important reminder today. As leaders of opposition, we have two roles. One is to provide relief and aid to our people in this time of crisis. Two is to hold the government accountable by asking the right questions. While my party and I have been fully engaged in relief efforts since the pandemic broke out, including through the Undrenevamba initiative. Undreneva translates as come together and unite. Today, in the middle of the crisis, I hope that as a united opposition front, we will ensure that the government fulfills its duty to our fellow citizens. Thank you. Vanakkam.
Thank you.